talking under your breath won't lead to young death. Fucking up shit and shit but a killing. More nigga labeled as being a motherfucking villain. But you don't know me, a record can't tell ya. I'm so many great I'll be a motherfucking failure. Real niggas gotta have top breaking. I hooked up with three, four niggas that's gonna make it. Funky ass shit for your system. Might sound nice so it makes you wanna listen to it. Sample of a ruthless organization. But you don't want a confrontation. Real niggas don't play. Me and the nigga Trey, yo, always making sure that my shit is steady pumping. A nigga always in the fucking. Oh, God, look at that bitch walking on the motherfucking street. Don't you know the other one? I want my dick in it because that bitch's booty is so nasty. Yeah, the world's most dangerous group, definitely in this motherfucking. Sending a shout out to all the bitches out there. Yo, you get to pick up and suck your dick up to your hiccup. You know what I'm saying? Yo, cause I'm a nigga for life and I really don't give a fuck.
Hey, Carl Johnson, CJ.
Oh, shit.
Come on over here, son. Move over, let him sit down, asshole. So you finally found time to drop by.
Man, I've been busy. I've been burying my moms, man.
Sounds like a fucking excuse to me.
Officer Pulaski thinks you're trying to screw with us, Carl. Now, you get this straight. We own you. You're ours. We can shit on you from such a height, you'll think God himself has crapped on you. You understand?
He better fucking understand.
Yeah, he better have. Time to go to work, CJ, and earn your freedom. There's a guy holed up across town. You got that address, Pulaski? Another gang-banging, drug-pushing, cop-killing bitch just like you. We don't like him, and he don't like us. Now, you make sure he never leaves the neighborhood, not even in a box. Get the fuck out of here.
Welcome to America. You okay?
Yeah, but those flames, they're too hot. I'm scared.
Hold on. It's probably a fire extinguisher in the kitchen. I'll be right back. Stand back!
Put it out! Put it out! Oh God, I'm so scared!
Hey, the building's starting to collapse. We gotta get out of here fast.
Hurry up, put it out! Put it out! Shit! Shit! The house is collapsing!
Hey, man, I owe you my life. I was nearly dead there for sure.
Hey, you look pretty shook up, girl. You want me to take you home?
Yeah, please, thanks.
Where you live?
Just off Grove Street.
No shit. What you doing in Fargo, too?
I like to live dangerous. It's CJ, right?
Yeah, how you know me?
Everybody in the Grove knows you and your brother. I thought you'd run away.
I never ran away, okay? I just needed to get away from shit.
Coming off hard in the third dimension with the glass. But you don't need no glasses to stare. Poppy tape in and it's just like you're there with the E on the gangster tip.
Hey, what's your name?
Denise Robinson. Give me a call sometime. We should go out or something.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Okay, I'll catch you later, CJ.
I'm the real easy. Those others be faking, trying to gain fame off the
up, sweet?
We got a problem. Some punk-ass, bass-head fool has been slanging to his Grove brothers.
What? Who?
Check this out. He's been buying shit over in Glen Park. He know the hood is talking, and he's hiding out with his new ball of friends.
Shit, man. How we gonna get to him?
It's time for you to announce your return, CJ. You fuck up Glen Park, and that turncoat bitch-ass nigga's gonna lose nerve and make a break for it.
Okay, I'm gonna come pick you up.
Hell no. This is your gig, CJ. You need some stripes. Get over to Army Nation and get a heater.
Hey, excuse me. Loke around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loke. Is he available for communication?
Who? Loke?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey.
Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Loke, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Hey, what up, Loke?
CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get it down for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on the tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Kill him?
Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony, and that's the only time he leaves dog side.
What's up now, man?
When the Mad Dog show buzz just left the burger shop, across town. Said he was heading over to the music.
Good looking. I'ma see if I can catch up with him.
Talking under your breath won't lead to your fucking up shit. And ain't shit but a killing for a nigga labeled as being a motherfucking bully. You don't know me, the record can't tell ya. I'm so many afraid I'll be a motherfucking failure. Real niggas gotta have top ranking. I hooked up with three more niggas and started making funky ass shit for your system. Might sound nice, so it makes you wanna listen to them. Sample of a ruthless organization, but you don't want a confrontation. Real niggas don't play. Me and the nigga drink, yo. Always making sure that my shit is steady pumping. A nigga always into something.
God, look at that bitch walking out the motherfucking street. Don't you know the I don't wanna hold my dick and then because that bitch's booty is so nasty.
Yeah, the world's most dangerous group, definitely in this motherfucker. Sending a shout out to all the bitches out there. Yo, you can get the pickup and suck your dick up to your hiccup. You know what I'm saying? Yo. Cause I'm a nigga for life and I really don't give a fuck. I'm going for mine every time I see a fucking softie. Watch his drink his coffee. A nigga like that best to back up on me. Yo.
Hey, what kept you? Come on, we need to go and pick up the bus.
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll.
Hey, man, take me back to Dog's Mansion.
Not today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
Fucking door. I can't fucking swim, you fucking psycho.
Ah, so I've heard.
What you want? Money? I got this.
Shut up! No. Let me show you this.
Hey, baby. I got a crab inside
me. Hey, I'm sorry.
that taco.